Hello everybody, my name is Epic Zion, welcome back to our channel. Today I'll be doing part 9 of the Indianapolis Colts franchise. Your 4-3-1 Colts head down to Houston to take on the 3-4 Texans. Last week, we won the division lead by beating the 5-1 Bengals while the Jaguars were on an off week. Now the Jaguars are not on an off week, and we have to defend our division title, starting with the 3-4 Texans. Welcome back to the Colts franchise.
So in the early going, this will be the first drive of the game for this offense.
Let's start with Gore. We got Frank Gore back from injury this episode, as we see down there, Jacksonville's not going against Bengals, which we went against last episode.
And he will lose yardage and be
we lost yards, so we're
going to
go with Gore again.
Oh no. Okay.
Going 7 New York. If we play them, they're not going to be good. Went 6 Denver. Give it to Gore. Gore gets about 1 or 2. 3 and 10, so we'll just go 4 for the Colts. We are 4-3-1, and we head down to Houston and play 3-4 Texans. Can their defense hold us? Or no? Kamar Aiken. What a great grab. Kamar Aiken has been our best receiver the first half of the season. He doesn't see many signs of slowing down. He's not showing any signs of slowing down.
He's an underrated runner.
Taking him so
but
yes, it is. Some bounce. Nice catch by Chad
Dolan.
First down.
A nice gain of 21 yards. That's a matchup maybe they go back to their outer third of the field as this game continues.
Yeah, I think back to my high school coach, John Ford, used to say when we got big plays early in a game or good plays, you know, he'd say,
nice catch by. Who was that?
Situation.
I don't know who that was, but whoever it was a catch.
Didn't he say Laddie or did he say Lad?
Yeah, it just depended on what he was feeling at the moment.
Okay, I thought that was the guy you told me about.
Hopefully, T.Y.
Laddie.
Hilton.
Laddie, when you
I'm going to give it to Gore here.
And
Gore gets a bit and picked him through the face mask at the end. Indeed, he did, so now we'll be down at the 1. I think.
And
6. Who's injured? T.Y. Hilton's injured. So Dante Moncrief comes in to replace
it. Following the penalty, it's Gore. And this is going to result in losing yardage. They're driven back to the 8-yard line. It's a loss of a yard there, and now second down. Another try on second down.
Oh my gosh.
And they'll be driven back here, losing yardage to the 9. It's a loss of 2, now third down.
Partner, I know we're in a goal-to-go situation.
T.Y. Hilton is injured. I'll have to go look and see how bad it is. How bad it really is. Check down. And I get down to the point. Before we kick the field goal, let's look at the injury. Dislocated elbow. So he'll probably be out for the rest of the season.
You might want to try throwing it. So much about this game is just understanding situations and then having to execute, isn't it? Guard the first down sticks. Don't
then
let him get there.
Make a and goal line stand. And Adam Vinatieri's kick is blocked. He took forever getting it off. And now nobody's going to catch him.
Nothing but green ahead of him. He's at the 50. The 30.
All the way back.
And he's in. It's a Houston Texans touchdown.
Are you serious? All the way back. Adam Vinatieri waited 5 seconds to kick the football.
We'll keep you updated on that one as it progresses.
Cut in 2.
They'll try and pick up the first. Gorgeous
the first.
Just 4 yards on the pickup, but that's good enough to
extend. Priority alert, Jacksonville is up and a touchdown against Cincinnati. The 20 at the 18, first and 10. On first down, it's Gore. And he gets it down close to the 10-yard line. 7 yards on the pickup there, and it'll leave him with a second and three.
Sorry if I sound tired, guys. I'm currently recording this up.
So 1:30 in the morning on Friday, Saturday morning. Considering it is 1:30.
7 yards on the pickup there, and now they've got it first and goal.
The running game's played a huge part in getting them down to this point on the field. I say stay with it. Keep pounding the football. Keep driving. Keep grinding.
Yeah, even down in the red zone, keep going for it.
No doubt about it. Dance with what brung
you. On, it's incomplete. That would have been big in the end zone if he could have held on. Instead, it's second down. Down this close to the goal line. First down. Surprised that wasn't a run.
We're down at four. Let's see if we can make something happen.
First down in this situation, because second down, that gives me an option of running play.
Where's the, oh my gosh, what was that throw? What was that throw? Third and goal. That was such a horrible throw. Threw it way over. I don't even know what happened there. Get in, Jack Doyle. He did. Touchdown, Colts! And we have tied it. That is if we can make the PAT without getting blocked. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Jeez. All freaking defense crap. Can I please take it from the offense? Now we're down 14-7 again.
Side of the field. Reminder later tonight, a good one down in Miami. It'll be the Raiders and the Dolphins. A lot of playoff history between those two in the 70s.
Yeah, there sure is.
And then tomorrow night, we wrap up week 9, the unofficial halfway point of the season with the Lions and Packers from Lambeau. Flushed out right.
Nobody's getting open. Nobody got open. I had to take a timeout. Literally nobody was open. They either stood there, or they didn't move,
as the clock stops here with 46 seconds remaining in the first half. Here's Luck now on second down. And complete to Moncrief over the middle. And to the 42-yard line here and brought down there. A good pickup there, 13 yards as they get closer for third down. On third down, they'll run with Gore. And he'll be taken down at the 46-yard line.
Fourth and one, of course. No.
So that means they're down to one remaining here as we head toward halftime.
Fourth and one,
How about this one now? In their own territory, a gutsy call. They're going to go for this on fourth and a yard. Here's Locke.
Of course I am. Oh my gosh.
Boy, a curious decision.
Are you serious? Everything is going wrong. Literally everything. Everything went wrong. Every single thing that I could possibly go wrong in this game has gone wrong. We're somehow still in this game. I don't know how, why, but we're still alive. Injury timeout, and now another one of my receivers is injured. This team is falling apart. It's unaware.
Play moves this offense into the red zone. However, they are faced with the prospect of a fourth down situation.
3 minutes left.
Back to the workhorse today. It's Gore. Gore, a first down.
And Gore gets it. Touchdown, and we're only down by a field goal.
Indianapolis.
All right, Gore gets his first rushing TD in week 9 because he was out. And we got the football back. Now we have a chance to tie it. If we got that field goal, then we would be up by 10 points, I actually think. Well, at the one, of course. Of course. Of course it's at the one.
Another good reception there. The Colts on the march. And they're going to hurry back to the line now. They come up in an offset eye. They'll try and push it in with Gore.
And Gore got it. Touchdown, Colts. And we reclaim the lead after
And then a slow start, we finally reclaim the lead. Score again, it's now 28-7.
It's a third down situation in the fourth quarter. Time to see if this defense is up to the task.
The fourth quarter just now starting. We're back on Texan territory.
Another carry now for Gore.
And Gore got it.
The first down yardage as he's down at
20 rushes for 97 yards, 2 TDs for Gore, 2 touchdowns for Gore. Even kick it.
Drop you back into the action. The field goal unit on here in the fourth quarter.
That was absolutely perfect. He didn't hesitate this time.
And
it's good. 31-17, and we're up by 2 touchdowns late. 4.5 to go.
No hesitation in this situation. Down a couple scores late in the game. This offense
4 minutes
is
left. Can Deshaun Watson lead the Texans to a cover behind win? Fires cross. No, of course it's caught. Of course it's caught. It's been a freaking issue all season. I don't care. Solve my first, second, and third. Like, we either do it first or second, and they'll get it on third. We'll solve it on first, second, third, and then they'll get it on fourth. It's ridiculous. Every single time. Dante Moncrief breaks a tackle. Doesn't break a tackle, but lost a defender. And he got in! Touchdown, Colts. I was just complaining, and now I've got a touchdown. I should put it away. We're up by 14 yet again.
No hesitation in this situation. Down a couple scores. Austin
needs to get it off before the 2 minute warning.
Staying out there on fourth. As expected, they're going for it to keep the drive alive.
I was about to be like, I swear.
And it's incomplete. They cannot convert, and they turn it over. Fourth quarter, and it's kind of getting to be desperation time here for this defensive side. They
I think
need to get the
first time we put up 40 points.
To do that
on the entire down. Series. It's the first time we're going to put up 40 points. But even more if I could do great. And I do get the first.
First down here as he gets this one to the 17 yard
line. I think I've scored more than 40 points yet in the game. Caught Jack Doyle touchdown. No, it wasn't Doyle, it was someone else, but touchdown anyways. 3 passing TDs for Luck. And after a slow start, it looks like we blew them out. So.
Really
45-31 most likely be your final. If we could recover this, but it will be your final. And we do. And one knee should do it here in Houston. After a slow start, Texas taking an early lead, we explode offensively. Scored 45 points, which I think is the first for the season. And we continue the winning streak. Against the 3-4 Texans, we advanced to 5-3-1, and I believe we will hold that division lead even the Jags win. Houston now falls to 3-5. And in the division wise, they are third place, I believe. Thank you for watching this video of the Colts franchise. If you've been having trouble hearing me this entire video, I'm sorry about it. I'm tired, I need to be quiet so I don't wake people up. Thank you for watching. If you like the video, smash that like button. I really appreciate it. Subscribe if you haven't already. I really appreciate that too. Thank you for watching this episode of the Colts franchise. And I will see you next time. Goodbye.